Yeah, actually, this is a very nice concept these days to come up with students' artwork exhibited in art gallery. It's such an honor for them because for 2 years they are working hard on the subject and they do a lot of work for their portfolios. And if they are displayed and admired by a lot of people, they also get the encouragement. And I've seen all the works and they are so diverse. And student has got a very unique and different style and I really loved about it.
Right now I'm in 12th, and as Shantanu sir has told me to class one of the students. So I would like for every university that I can find here or with through information. So I'm going to try
graphic. Especially design.
So what is your experience been with Idoodle and the staff, teachers, your parents? What do they feel about it?
It's actually a very good exposure for me because if I hadn't enrolled into Idoodle and hadn't met my colleagues and the faculty there, I wouldn't have gotten that exposure, that idea of what do I need to do and what all encouragement or I needed that push to become who I am and to develop even more.
Ma'am, what would you suggest Idoodle for other parents?
Yes, yes, definitely, because I've known Revati madam since we were actually working together in a company. So I knew her teaching skills, also Shantanu sir's teaching skills. I mean, they both are really good mentors and I feel that Idoodle will go places from here onwards.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.